really, who is Tom, number 16, by the way? Okay, and then Darren, is Darren here?
Yeah, I'm 17.
Okay, cool. 17. I'm just trying to get ahead of myself here, but we have you. Here's you, Mark, number 15. Our bit of local color, as I said before. Give him a nice warm welcome.
Most people who get to know me realize I'm not actually Hugh Morris at all. But it is really a pretty good cover. Alright, I'm basically just going to practice. You know, the kind of thing I should be doing at home, but this is home.
Right.
I feel at home here. And it's because of the vibes of everybody who's here, I feel at home here. No matter if I bounce off the walls a bit, or seem to maybe forget to deposit my returnable bottle in the returnable bottle deposit box.
Yeah, don't forget to put your glasses in the,
Okay, there's my glasses.
No, these glasses.
Alright, this is a work hereby in progress, a WIP, work hereby in progress, WHIP with them. Alright, so obviously, we ain't gonna crack it until it's actually completely made. Any of you have known somebody who makes WIPs? I haven't met anybody yet who makes WIPs, but I'll tell you who I want to WIP if I can get a WIP, and I'm not arguing out of it. I want to whip myself into participating in this democracy. I need to get in touch with my congressman and my senator about the UFO issue, about the nuclear power issue, about the toxic waste issue, about poor people in the ghettos doing cocaine and heroin at each other's throats. That's been brought in by the CIA for years. All right, now we're going to get to part. Enough of the political BS. As I said, this is a work hereby in progress. It's a work, whatever. I'm going to do what I can. You know, I'm not. I'm just human, man. Whatever I say. It's called, What Is Your Sex Life Like? I need a little rigor. Test.
Good God, help us. You guys, anybody got a joke? Has anybody got any kind of joke or anything very serious to say? I'm trying to trace my roots here.
Okay. But my lovely camera. Now it's important that I look all of you in the eye. Being turned on to being. Not turned on, but not at all feeling that you're being turned off. What feels right for you, another girl says is wrong. Feminine, passivity, masculine, so tough. It's not everyone who gives or gets enough. So listen to this song. People think about it. You know, you think about it. What is your sex life like? Active or passive? Don't you want a little bit? Can't you get it together in love with somebody? Do you come together after giving it some study? Are you still feeling close when you're in your bathrobes? Have you ever done it in the light of neon-colored strobes? Are you alone every night? Do you despair of the chance to get it right? You've got a fine pair, but are you uptight? Because you wonder if you're here, it doesn't dig. If your lover doesn't dig the way you wonder, are you at risk? Because you believe the only way that love is true is to make you feel relieved. What's your sex life like? Do you love somebody? Anybody? Do you keep it out of sight? Do you do them all right? Or for a minute or two? Or are you really alone maybe a Rolling Stone, or quite homebody. How do you do? Hey, it's up to you. Listen, do you, some say you're dead in the world of the shades? Does it make you see red when they say an old maid? What's your sex life like? You're not settling down. And you like to sleep around. How long can you stay? Do you resent the word dyke? Have you ever thought you might be called a gigolo? When you agreed to bend over, did you really feel low? Or did you feel the light and thought you'd seen the light when you tried cross-dressing? Her acceptance was a blessing. Just what is your sex life like? Do you want to spank a fanny? Would you love to pork a pig, or would you rather do your granny? Would you bind yourself in leather and be diddled with a feather? All your fantasies is a big vibrator with an electric twist, what will really make you quiver? Do you aim to please your ejaculator? Did you grease your fist? Are you a chronic masturbator? Do you swear tits almighty and terrific ass? Do you more easily turned on when you're high on grass? Being turned on to being not turned on. But not at all thinking that the feeling is gone. What is your sex life like? Yikes, please, come again, eat out more often. You don't like to swallow it, you'd rather go shopping. What is your sex life like? Are you shrieking and popping? Are you a funky swinger banging down a rock singer? Being turned on to being not turned on by all the sensations of your body's hormones. Amazonic aggression, a shy guy repressing. Hey, what do you say? Let's bounce some bones. Are you afraid to try it because of deep-rooted fear? Would you loosen up a little if you drank a lot of beer? How did your parents do it? Or did they even? Did you see them hug and then hesitate? There was already seven of you, and because of what they believe in, the folks weren't quite ready for number eight. Maybe you take after your mom or your dad. Your friends say it's sad. That's just your fate. Is your sex life like? Are you a nubile ghost, a single spirit in the night? You're a nymphomaniac, but you can't feel close, and no one but no one seems to do you good. You're all dressed up now and feeling good. You want some tonight. Your appetite is healthy. You can't turn down a slick-talking dude who's spending some cash, because you're not wealthy. And so you go with this Romeo. But you deserve a flame. You let him have his way, and he does his thing. Then off he'll dash early the next day, and you wake up with a terrible rash. Hey, but that's not all. The fun has just begun. Looking for Mr. Goodbar, the perfect one. What's your sex life like? An encounter session with crabs and lice, yeast infections and vaginitis? Passions are spreading, your legs are infectious. What's this tank of a tube gonna eventually fetch us? Maybe some gonorrhea and some syphilis. Better yet, herpes sores just oozing pus. You better check carefully if a cootie's in there. Visual examination is a definite plus. And minors attract you more than grown women. Statutory rape is what she'll be saying when pederasty is your chosen vice. It's a little boy in you that wants to be nice. 9 years old and your cousin raped you. Don't remember anymore, but this has shaped you. What is your sex life like with your foot down hard? Driving at home, pounding away on a pubic bone, sweating and forgetting that all you crave is the gentle affection sweetheart once gave. Desire is the fire that drives you on, seeking out a partner for what you want. Whipping and beating, sadistic frenzy, not for the meek, a messy kiss, tickling and speaking. Bledsoe sheets and voodoo hex. With jade amulets and tiger tooth necklace, being turned on to not turned on, but not at all feeling that all thought is gone. What is your sex life like? Golden Asian love goddess and boudoir rockets on sitar and tabla, aboriginal flawless Japanese pinwheel balls. How does that grab you? An Arboretian, I'm sorry, Arboretian balls with a harem of ravishing harlots, ready to serve. An Eskimo igloo with bearskin spread and a fur-covered curves. What is your sex life like? What is your sex life like? Are you doing it with lotions and creams and in between dreams? You take some stuff to make you sneeze, then ginseng root and you can rebark aphrodisiac you wouldn't believe. garters and lingerie and scented see-through lace and something like a jock strap made to fit over your face. What is your sex life like? At the time to play with toys of every size and shape, all made of rubber, hay, to be squeezed in and squashed over to titillate any lover, like life-size dolls that come in both sexes, popping iron, popping cocks, abdominals, sheath flexes, water sports and golden showers, scatology and darker powers, glow-in-the-dark condoms and cum-flavored cupcakes, a sense of sexual imagination is just what it takes.